Coloradans wake up and end the day with a beautiful view. Colorado has some breathtaking sunrises and our sunsets. We've got the vibrant blues and the awesome oranges. But have you noted an added color lately? Our Colorado skies have a purple haze for the last few weeks.
Researchers at the University of Colorado certainly noticed, and they wanted to find out why. Our Sean Chitness talked with them today up in Boulder.
You couldn't miss the pretty purple skies over downtown Denver in the morning. Copter 4 captured this unusual change in color over Colorado.
We have an unusual opportunity here to see something that is a very rare phenomena.
Researchers at CU Boulder explained that the blue we normally see in the sky is actually a trick on the eye. The light from the sun and the air combine to give us that color.
Our eye likes blue better than purple, and so it makes us see it as blue.
But when the sun disappears, the effect changes again to give us another color combination.
Because the light has gone so far through the atmosphere, all the blue light has been lost, and we have left yellows and reds.
A reason the sun rises and sunsets over Colorado are always gorgeous. But Professor Brian Toon says a volcanic eruption on the other side of the world is now affecting the sky above us.
I could see that there were indeed a lot of these particles that had come from the volcano.
A team at CU Boulder sent up balloons with special equipment to collect data confirming this change in the air.
I haven't personally seen it since the early 1990s in the northern hemisphere, so it's quite rare.
People around Colorado have caught this change, and you still can too.
I take advantage of it when it's happening now.